Tell me again.
Alright. So, it's like I'm in a cold, dark room, and I can't see anything except for these lights. They're just out there, coming from nowhere. And I can't feel anything except for this chair that I'm sitting in.
How long has it been?
2 weeks.
And how are you holding up?
I don't know. I don't know what I'm supposed to feel. I'm sad, I guess, but it's more like I'm just confused.
Confused?
What am I supposed to do? I want to scream, but I can't. I can't move, I'm just trapped. All I can do is sit, and it gets cold, and I want to escape. I just want it to end. Alright, I don't know what I'm supposed to say.
Just say anything that comes to mind.
This isn't working.
Just relax. Breathe easy. Let it all flow out.
I don't have time for this.
I'm here to help.
I don't need help. I want answers.
I can't give you the answers. Only you can do that.
I can't feel anything. It's like I'm floating in space. Like being asleep. I can hear things. There's whispers and they scare me. Voices come from behind me and I want to turn my head and look. But I'm too afraid. They get louder and louder.
How's work?
Quit.
Well, that's too bad. What do you do it?
Hated it.
What are you gonna do now then?
I don't care. I'm walking through the darkness and it's quiet now. The lights are gone and the voices are too. Everything's still.